Let me see. Wait till episode.
Tell me your insight on that right there. What you saying? Tell me what you think.
So listen, I'm not a bully. I just call shit what it is. So I don't give a fuck about none of that shit. I just call it what it is. Like, I don't give a fuck about anybody what she's saying. Like, I'm from Chicago, so I call it what it is. Me and her beef, we called it out. We cocked the other bitch.
And then what we did?
Cocked the other bitch.
Trying to beat that bitch up.
Cocked the other bitch.
And where you at? You not here.
Yeah, in here. Brazil. Carnival.
She not here.
But I'm just saying, in general, like, I don't never want to beef with nobody. Like, unfortunately, I don't want to beef with nobody. Because this point is, like, bitch, we live in the house and together forever. I don't want to beef with nobody.
Let me tell y'all what I love about the show. When I tell y'all, I'm going to say this on camera, and I got y'all family. And this is for the representatives. Okay. These two people right here made a hell of a show. Entertaining, very beautiful, very Italian. And I love
and
the career.
Y'all ain't
seen shit. Subscribe. Y'all ain't seen shit. Subscribe.
I ain't seen shit yet.
Shit, some people.
I think it's cute.
Some people,
I feel like they're saving me for me, though.
They're saving it.
It's cute.
You don't gotta save it.
I love it.